Hi, I'm Jonathan Hetterly. I'm a licensed clinical mental health counselor at Southeast Psych, based in Charlotte, North Carolina. Today, I just really wanted to talk about giving ourselves permission to feel what we're feeling, to be vulnerable, and if necessary, to cry and break down. And I think it's something that really hit home today for me and for a lot of other people that were carrying around all this intense emotions. And many of us feel this innate urge or obligation to be strong and to push on and to take care of those things that feel like are so necessary. But in a lot of ways, we're living in very scary times, and there's a lot of things that we can't predict and we have no control over. And for a lot of people, myself included, we find safety and security in the things that we can control. So this is a really challenging time. And I'd really encourage people to really be in tune with your emotions. If you're sad, allow yourself to be sad. If you're irritable or angry, allow yourself to be irritable and angry. Don't necessarily fight it. Like, own it, process it. I don't want you to internalize it. I don't want you to deny it. We know that that doesn't tend to lead to a healthy outcome. Now, we don't have to act on our emotions, but we certainly can acknowledge them and give ourselves permission to feel them. And if necessary, give ourselves permission and an opportunity to kind of to fall apart if we need to. A lot of people right now need to feel safe to cry and to worry and to be scared and to be irritable and frustrated. And I think the more that we give ourselves that space to do that, hopefully the more we can let go of some of that buildup so that when it is time to focus on a task at hand or things that have to get done, we hopefully will have a little bit of a lighter disposition in order to do that. So it's all about being honest, being real, and being vulnerable. And hopefully you have somebody that you can do that with, because I truly believe that it's better to go at this with somebody else than to go it alone. Well, that's it for today. Take care, be safe, be smart. We're all in this together. Together we're going to get through this. Until next time, I'm Jonathan Hetterly.